Tuesday, August 11, 2015. Now the chairman television station Wazobia TV on Top Star Times Channel 195. And now the Ogbonge Politics Discussion Show. As E Dey Hot. As we take the talk, 10 to 11, now Christmas, every weekday. Sake of say, we carry topic when they come on smoke inside the Nigerian politic arrangement to talk the thing as the thing be us for body. So that you say, go contribute, talk them. And those when the matter concern, go take the necessary action. My name now is Ezugwu Chukwudi. And as usual, I know they're alone inside studio. I deal with my brother when Sabi well as he take concern politic matter. As idiot.
And yes, from where you could stop, that smoke no go ever finish. You could smoke the smoke, they day hot till at least this country could do it and go better for everybody. That is for you and I with the watchers. Yes, welcome to today's edition of As Idiot, that Ogbonge political program with the sunshine with different political issues with the happen for Obodo Nigeria. My name never stay changed, my name now Nkubi. This now As Idiot.
Today, on top of our city halls, we will discuss one very serious matter. And this matter get to do with the visit. When news story people don't come and talk, say, our before Presido, that is, the one we just come out, Goodluck, Ebele Jonathan, on the 6th of August, in carry waka for night, enter inside the Aso Villa for Abuja, go visit President Muhammadu Buhari. They talk, say, two of them get meeting. Nobody snap any picture. Now only two of them and God know what they discuss for the meeting. After Goodluck Ebele Jonathan come carry waka go back to Eke for inside Bayelsa. Before Presido, between 1999 to 2007, Chief Olusegun Obasanjo self come go visit in own visit. And then snap some kind of picture. And the message when he drop down and say, he tell President Muhammadu Buhari say, all the people who don't chop money for this our country, make him not allow them escape at all. Make him catch them. Now the question when plenty people they ask me say,
we no talk for that, which includes his own government.
Now you talk that one, no. Allow me finish waiting. I won't talk because since yesterday you don't put yourself for
which
trouble.
Which includes his own government. Okay. If you go probe anybody, yes, no doubt. Make him probe Oga Jonah, no doubt. Make also probe his own government. Ride on.
Not tell me make I ride on after you don't talk waiting. I no plan
now,
to talk.
Now see. No, people don't come out to make them probe. This is, nobody talks to make them no probe. Fine, make them start up with the position of the outgoing president. So make we check and take rule and the nation. Okay, see where money is, see where money is. After that, you are inside your own government. Make them also switch them over to your own government. Make them also chuck them inside your own government. Why not just leave them to just make them now stages by stages?
I take or beg you. For this talk, when I talk now, I call probe. Why you dey put talk for my man? You don't talk wetin you want to
investigate. Investigate all of them. I said to investigate, probe. What is that different? Investigate in the end, you go probe. Make no wait to be that. Why would they hide my mouth over with you?
No, they talk say why we go there. If you dey talk for yourself, oh. May I get now? Me now only one mouth I get.
Tell me what is the mouth you get.
The talk when we agree say we go talk.
You and me agree.
Me and you agree something. You come talk one. Come tell me say ride on. So when Nkubi, I tell you.
No, wait till me tell you what up.
The 19th letter of the alphabet, S. If you add two for the front, if it becomes three, wait till me.
Chukwudi, nothing. See, I know I have not said anything wrong. I have not violated any media this thing. I just they talk. And they talk what I talk. I say, see, if then they probe, make they also make sure say the probe spread round. Because you know, say for that same government from 1999 to 2003, corruption take place. Look, no lie. Probing will take place.
Okay.
Investigation will take place.
Make I continue from the one way may I talk before I will come through and tell you to talk your own. People come at us say, why he be say our before Presido go just carry waka, go meet the new president. Other people say, nothing there, dear. Say, he get the right. As per say, he be before Presido say, if we go, follow him, discuss, give him advice. But plenty people come and come and talk say, wait, oh, Nkubi, hold up. They say, hold up.
Why they tell me I hold up?
No.
I'm the person who visit Oga Buhari.
I won't talk on the way when the people take Oga. They say, hold up. If our new president tell us before the election, say, one political party will not rule us for 16 years, they rule the country upside down.
You don't hear him. Thank God you're on the same track.
I say, if he tell us, don't tell me, thank God you're on the same
track. No, we're on the same track.
We are not on the same track. And they talk waiting in talk. Not be me talk. Now, waiting in talk. Okay. If one particular political party rule us for 16 years and they rule us upside down, which kind of advice people, when we say, at least we know one, when we say he spent 8 years for that government out of the 16, he spent 8 years. Now he be the person when we say, you know, they talk, say, make we punish people when chop money. And meanwhile, the new government, they tell us, say, the last 16 years, people spend and chop money. Who could be? See, if you marry wife when they don't marry before, that is, if you marry second-hand wife, you understand? The man when marry the wife, come, they give you advice. Say, now like this, now you go feed, they take care of the wife. You go accept, or you go deny.
Right, why you go take me? Why we say you no go ever find better example for me? Now example we no just buy, we no hold water. Example we say you no even get anything to do with the progress of somebody. Now you just define for person.
Now
why we say your example they take me to? You know do I take any better? You never use me do any better example.
Now tall wife for win yellow.
I no want. Why just use me for at least for once? Use me for a very good example.
Okay, may I use you this one now? If to say you define
no,
oil yeah, company.
No, use me again.
Oil company work.
No, use me again.
Oil company
no,
work.
No, use me again.
Oil company work.
You go twist time, I know you.
When they're going to pay
I
you 1.5 million every
I
month.
I know you. You go twist time eventually. I don't want. Hold your example. Give find and if you give her today, if you give her, you go check. Give, find and give. I don't want. Make we talk what you want to.
Okay, they give you free wife, for example. You don't want
I don't want her. Now by fault, I don't want. Leave me. Ah. Free wife, no, I don't want. No, talk what you come here for. I don't want your example. No, use me your example. You never even get for once, get any better example for me before. Every time you don't come here, if no find one can hear example for me, you go find this one. Example, you say, if Mr. check and reason now, because say, ah, Chukwudi, you're wicked. Example, don't want to talk about more.
If you won't call me wicked, call me wicked. Not to say, if you reason now, you go say, Chukwudi, you are wicked. If you get enough for mind to call me wicked before, just talk him now.
Now, see part of, I don't talk, say, if I reason now, God bless, say, I just see you as a wicked person. I never call you say you're wicked, but I just see you. You understand?
So the question I want to ask students, I say, which kind of hand before Presido suppose get for inside new government? Long hand, short hand, medium hand, or no hand?
Or extra large hand.
Extra large hand.
That is fist.
Hand when long.
If he be all this godfather, isn't kind of hand. If you see, he could stretch past even the Presido.
Con they enter,
see, now go they call the shots.
They call the shots, just like one person when they when hand long where for inside Lagos. When you know, go you need. I see, I don't see. Unkubi Bible talk and say, you talk and say what thing? The Bible talk and say,
hey, you don't even the Bible says, you know, if you quote, just keep quiet, no go misquote Bible, make God no vex with you, just talk what you want talk. We don't talk say extra hand, large hand, day, no could live and there. The point be say, in this government, in waiting day, we say, no could also raise that really. Nothing they wrong in a particular past government coming to say he won't advise the present government. On to say waiting. On to say, okay, me, I don't be there for that position before. I don't get the experience. Okay, see this angle. If he try and this way, if he work for the nation, this is that angle. Don't just put head there at all. Because if he put head, if it no to work. So now that kind of advice, this past government they try to say. But it now depends on the person ready for power to now measure the kind of hand. If he come in, if he say okay, oh, this president, oh, now this limit, your hand not go pass like this. Now medium hand I go to give you. This other president, okay, now long hand somehow, but that no mean say you go they come they take the shot, come they tell me what now go do. So and short hand that same level.
But if we won't talk through from 1999 go reach today, you think say any former president suppose get hand at all? Hand at all.
If we check and true, shall somehow.
No, be say, oh, somehow.
No, some this would be idea on the center. Say, somehow. If we look at from 1999 reach now. We go talk, say, I know even, in fact, we go talk, start talk, say, somehow, we could just live on for that level.
You know what, I believe, say, Nigerians know the present situation of things for this country. And whether we like them or not, judging by the way when we say the election, they go. You understand? We see, say, government went on there, by government, I mean the ruling party, went on there for some time. Nigerians shift, go another political party. And now because of that other political party, they provide alternative. That is something different to waiting with the sea. Meaning, say, at least, plenty of people talk, say, we don't tire for this thing when they see, oh, we want another thing. Now, the question I say, the people won't give us something when we say plenty of Nigerians say they don't tire for. Which kind of advice they want to give us when they give us something new? For me, I believe, say, former President Goodluck Ebele Jonathan, When we say he no like wahala at all. Mm. When we say he no like trouble. Mm. When we say even all the pastors when they inside Nigeria, they join them together, pray for him. Say, see the name now, Jonathan. Jonathan, Goodluck. Goodluck. I believe, say, if he go even get hand, you understand? Based on say he give me and you freedom of information, when we say we sit down here, they discuss Nigeria issue. In hand, suppose the hand, when we say go show, make we they see him. Because in hand, they very, very clean. Mm. If you look in hand, where? But, the other
one, you have spoken.
I've spoken, no. But the other hand.
Wait. Yes, Oga Presido, the former Presido, yeah, give us the right to say, make we talk. Make we at least express some certain fact the way we see him and the way he take appear. Make we also ask ourselves. You talk, say, they're supposed to give him which kind of hand?
As in, his hand supposed long, where we
long. See him.
Because his hand, they clean.
Now from your angle, now so you see him.
No, not besides see him like that. Me and the thing say, maybe me and you could see
no,
him.
No, no, no. When are they know that, just they try decipher that angle. Say long hand, make they give him long hand. I can't see him. First way, we say, when he did government, a lot of things take place for in government, where you know feel, hand, hold on, where you know feel cautious, where you know feel decide. And then it can't be said, apart from that, person won't go see Presido, the current Presido, no go for broad daylight. It can't be say, it can't sneak in for night.
Because of traffic.
Hold on. Traffic for where now?
No, you. If
traffic
you,
for where?
No, you know, say, if you want.
Traffic
you,
for where? Ah, traffic for where? Tell me, traffic for where?
Wait,
I can't sneak in for night. Quickly. Okay. And person will say, and the only people who know say they fly for night. You understand?
I don't understand, though.
I say the only
talk
people.
Talk wait you talk loud, make everybody hear.
The only people who know, see the.
Talk wait till you talk loud,
make everybody hear. From my own mother, hear that. But what now I try to be say, see, for night, why not go for broad daylight where people go know, say, yes, you won't come see your God president. Come be snuff. So you tell you, say, something, somehow, monkey and day somewhere, they try to avoid something or decide something.
But then again, look, we look, we get what they call the Federal Executive Council for inside Nigeria. That one, a meeting when we say.
We involve all the past presido them.
And senior men senior inside men this country. Inside,
exactly.
Because of the love when they get for this country. Now then they come this meeting. Now, the major role of those people now, to they give advice.
Advice.
You know, say that they talk, say, two heads, they better pass one. So if we get people when we say they don't rule this country before, and they still get love for this country, they come together, sit down. They go fit discuss to move this our country forward. Why it can't be say some people
they sneak in
go come up from that Federal Executive Council,
go they give
still they own. Enter, go they talk, they chook mouth for inside matter.
Could they make we look the whole bone of contention? Okay, make we, may I not describe as a, may I not describe them as a bone of contention? Make we look the issues we feel lead to these various visits. May I, you know, say yes, under this present administration, a lot of facts, a lot of issues don't they come out. Say, okay, about the insecurity issue, we involve Oga Dasuki, we involve this person,
Alex Badi.
Alex Badi. We involve a lot of people, you understand? Corruption cases, we involve people, pastors and leaders and all that. If we look at them, you understand? And look also, look, say, the, before Oga Mohammed Buhari take over, he be talk, say, look, he go do it, he go checkmate, he go check this present government, I mean, the past government, he go check them, make sure, say, yes, say, any money they steal, say, they do it, they recover them from them. Okay, you understand? And also bear in mind, say, the former president will rule from 1999 to 2003. Be also under the thing when the past president day, he they also do it, they put fire on that government. Say, Luna, hey, men are do things the way I supposed to, men are do things the way money they miss, so money they miss. You understand? No cause of chicken. Okay, now, Oga Jonado Gosiam, we don't know reasons, so they don't tell us reasons. But somehow, somehow, we feed assume, say, now, assumption, no, Nigeria's mindset, say, if we say, somehow, then go they talk about. Okay, the issue with the on ground, the issue of the allegations say they won't prove and all, they don't want to prove with the on ground. Okay, the question can be say, what you can make, what you can stir up or go OBJ waka?
The next day.
The next day. Not even waste time. You can't make your own official, can't go the next day. And even come and come to make a very clear say, look, oh, hey, in front of every Nigerian, in front of all these press people, make Oga Muhammad Buhari not do it, no spare anybody. Make him make sure say every corrupt person will carry our money, make them do it in. Make them, make sure to them, bar them, they arrest them, they do this thing. For me, I know say the same Nigerians go also the reason, say, okay, if they bar all these people, check, find out, say, yes, a lot of them steal money, I can't recover the money from them. Say they go leave your own past government free. At least your own government needs to be checked. Because of say, to say, we know a lot of things will also take place, not even the power sector alone. That one we know say they very heavy.
True.
A lot of other issues, corruption cases will take place under that government. So those ones, say they go sweep them, go one side.
Very true.
Nigerians are being at least now know what they talk about. Mm. They don't go sweep all those ones, go one side now. They will need to also investigate them.
And Nkubi, to come emphasize, say, Oga Presido now, say he really did very, very keen in the war against corruption. Yesterday, news come out say, he don't appoint presidential advisory committee.
Mm-hmm.
When we say some people, when we say there's a big book where we as it take concern, how to they catch thief.
Mm-hmm.
And people, experts. When we say experts, he come put them inside that that committee. We hear say now under the leadership of Professor Itse Sage, and Professor Itse Sage now professor of law, in Sabi law, where. So if we enter court, judges then go begin to shake because he Sabi the matter, where. Six other people there inside the committee, we'll just quickly give the rundown of those people's name. Come continue with this our talk as it takes concern the kind hand when we say before President supposed get inside the government when just enter. And we get Professor Femi Odekunle. Professor Femi Odekunle now, Professor of Criminology, Ahmadu Bello University. We also get Dr. Mrs. Benedicta Daudu. Dr. Mrs. Benedicta Daudu now, Associate Professor of International Law for University of Jos. Inside that same committee, the third person now, Professor Etanibi Alemika. And Professor Etanibi now, Professor of Sociology for inside Uni Jos. We also get Professor Sadiq Rada, who will be Professor of Criminology for inside Uni Jos. We get Hadiza Bala Usman, who will be civil rights activist. That is, people will be saying that they fight for freedom of people and make people get better life. And the final person when they inside that committee, now Professor Bolaji Owasanoye. And Professor Bolaji Owasanoye in there for the Nigerian Institute of Legal Studies. They don't give these people, tell them, say, their own. Now, as they look, the things when they happen inside Nigeria, people when we say won't chop money, when we say people don't chop money for this country, maybe they just they carry the advice they give or got Presido here. And plenty people don't come
and
say.
You know one funny thing about this thing? You know one good thing about this thing? If you look the list, you go see, say, all of them, they very, very, very neutral. As in, nobody, no familiar name, except for Prof, the Prof, it is
exactly, family,
yes, one. But every other name, they very, very new to us.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? And they can be expert in some certain key position. You say, if you really look at them, now positions will fit the position where they give them.
Very
you
true.
Understand? And my own belief is these same people go fit, at least from their church mind, do the work, of course, under the leadership of Governor Mohammed Buhari, which they even talk about.
Very true.
Nobody go even tell you, say, make it do. Now you go tell yourself, I need to do.
Very
I need
true.
To do, I must do. So now waiting day there.
But then again, Nkubi, all these committee when we say, they set up. You understand? They're supposed, for me, I believe they're supposed to give us definite time frame. May they tell us, okay, oh,
between this period point and this point, period.
We won't finish every matter we get to do with, say, with the look for money for this particular period. We know, say, people, they chop money, and if they don't block all the ways when we say people, they follow chop that money, that one don't show, say, okay, oh, from today, nobody going to chop money again. Then the one when people don't chop, because nobody their money now, where it belong to the
of course.
They won't collect them back. They talk, say, okay, oh, from now till maybe December 2016.
See how far they will go.
See how far we won't go. So that anyone won't collect, we don't collect them. The one we don't collect, we go leave them. But we go come begin to face other things. Remember Amote when called us from Abuja yesterday? In the para, say this corruption, it go make us come on eye for plenty things. Make we face employment to create job. From that talk, we go over there. Collect this call from Oga Chukwudi. Oga Chukwudi, good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Good morning, Oga Chukwudi.
Good morning.
Good morning, Nkubi.
Yes.
Nkubi, I happy for you today. It's just the reason with Chukwudi where we're for
thank
the matter.
I take it. Now, normal thing now.
Yes, you see, for that Oga Presido, former Presido Jonah, visit to Oga Buhari. You see, nothing day wrong for that time where it take go. Because say he be former Presido, no go make him say he go just drive motor, enter Asoroko, say he won't go see the present Presido. He go first of all get the details, protocols. They go give us time. Oga Buhari fit down and say, as former Presido where you be, no go come stay for a queue. They won't see me for afternoon. Make we arrange them for night. So that me and you go sit down for dining table talk. That one no be wahala at all. Now time where Oga Buhari give him. We go suit them as former president, maybe in Yam. So they go relate where we're making nobody like say keep them for outside. They wait for when you go see them. So that was not to me for me. Now for Oga Abasanjo's own visit. You see, Abasanjo na elder. And they make I tell you one thing. Waiting air that you don't see, the king will climb 5-story building to go see him.
True.
Mm-hmm. And the waiting person where they walk off for road, is a big person where sit down for house. Because traveling, they say, it better pass sit down, they look. To give advice, no be bad thing. Mm-hmm. But now the person where they advise to collect that, maybe another thing.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
And like I tell you, you know, say, madman, we don't mad for so many years. He get time when he say, if in the talk, in go talk reason, in go reason where we're, as in the talk. They talk and lucid moment. Mm. That moment where they say, that madman, anything where he talk, he go there reasonable.
Mm-hmm.
And he go pick him that time. After, he go back to his madness.
Mm.
Nothing they wrong for Obasanjo to go visit Buhari, give him, say he won't give him advice. Now, Buhari go no say, this one where he give now, this one no make meaning. I don't hear you, I don't hear. Thank you, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh, he go do what he won't do. So that will not be wild at all.
Mm.
So, my brother, the matter where they say, whether Obasanjo go visit them or you know visit them, his own government, in fact, now their corruption start.
Mm-hmm.
You don't forget say the kind of money where Obasanjo spend for power during a Lumelu time, now billions of naira where they now account for see today.
Mm-hmm.
And now there the problem start. I don't tell you before, say make you follow history, they solve problems. Nobody can just look at problem as it just be. Mm-hmm. You get roots. When you uproot them, it will don't solve the problem.
Mm.
Thank you, and God bless.
Thank you very much, Oga Chukwudi, for that contribution.
Oga Chukwudi, owner, say, make we shine the eye where we're.
Mm. Make every, we shine and beyond.
And they talk on top of this show, say, corruption don't get six packs. Corruption don't become malignant tumor. When we say, if we won't do the operation, we go come out and from the root before the team make the team not grow again. We go take Oga Bobby all the way from Amsterdam. Oga Bobby, good morning, sir.
Good morning, Chukwudi.
Good morning, Oga Bobby.
Good morning, Okubio. Today topic, and I see the same story when we see they repeat. They realize they need to sink well into our brain.
True.
So, if I talk now, they'll say this one.
Now your opinion. Except it, you know, if you talk
past. But some people that they say, are they against Goodluck?
No, so, your opinion.
I'm not there against Goodluck. Now, for my country to better, I believe me to run come back. Now, everybody had the fight for. Now, for me to come back, to consider, I receive what the Western world when make me run come.
Exactly.
But it's for whom. Maybe me to sit down and say, enjoy it.
Mm-hmm.
You understand me? And I be the freedom. Freedom, CCSA, waiting the contract when they give to. Those who made the duam, solid contract.
Mm-hmm.
Made the team solid way. You understand me? Mm-hmm. So now the benefit when I want for my country. Mm-hmm. So that's why I contribute every day to say. Back to the issue. This Goodluck visit to he get as he be. Mm-hmm. You understand me now?
Mm-hmm.
You not go tell me say Goodluck go visit Buhari, the president of the country. If former president go visit the current president, when we say press no con know about now night they got to go the waka.
Mm-hmm.
Eh?
Mm-hmm.
When we say they not fit a picture of the movement.
Yes.
Now night they no picture of Ramona. They say he come for night to. You understand me? Now
yeah.
It has to be now that negotiation of something now he go for.
Mm-hmm.
You understand me? Now, not to say go give him advice. Now, negotiation of probing of his cabinet, now ain't go for.
Mm-hmm.
You understand me now?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'll be former president to, just not probe me like that.
So, Oga Bobby, what do you think of former president? Which kind of hand you think they're supposed to get for a new government?
Yeah, listen, former president, even if you look to America's FM, former president is still a president.
Mm.
They still get access when they follow them. Both they guide them, they get right to, if they like say North America, they in problem now, they go send the Air Force One, go carry out for wherever it is, carry back to America.
Mm.
To tell you, say, yes, he's still a president. Mm. That's why it's not the power again.
Yes.
He still get power, but not as
before,
the current president.
When they, exactly.
Thank you very much, Oga Bobby. Very important points. Now you don't drop. Quickly, we need to rush enter market because if you like say we don't late small. When we go, come back, we'll continue this our discussion as E Dey Hot.
those who just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure to sharply subscribe to our channel. Not darling.